Sorry about that. I accidentally clicked off the thing. So now we are in my room, as you can see. And let me show you the box. Box of goodness. Let's look at this. This is a thing. Back, Billy. I'm getting all my dolls back in here. Actually, you can see what I'm doing. This is as many as you can carry at once. So, here's her. Here, I'll put her back in the box. Let me sit them all down. These two stay out. These go actually on my shelf on my bed. But right now, I'm just putting them here for the sake of the video. There. How they all fit. Yeah, let me show you. They all fit like that. And that's how what the order is for me. So yeah. Now let's put the lid on. I have no place to put them. So if I put them on the shelf, like the bookshelf over here, it gets bumped a lot and they might fall open. And I don't have enough outfit, as you can see, with them. And I can't put them and my stuffed animal thing because I'm probably too happy for it. So right now, for now, hopefully, I have to leave them here and put them in the closet. Now, time for the fun part. Not for me, it's gonna hurt, maybe. Sorry, I'm gonna go get that open. Never gotten out of the box. Yeah. She's from, what's it called? I don't know, but she's for Christmas. I got it for Christmas. This is actually one of my first ones. This actually is my first one, actually. And my dad had Terry, I couldn't play with it. I was really upset. Now I get it, because it could break. And I would cry. So, put that over here. Let's go get my I don't know what I'm gonna do this, but I'm doing it right now. Not here, right now, right now, right here. Can you see me? Oh, can't see me. Oh, God. I'm like legit. You know what? God, gosh, damn it. Die! Oh, goodness, you know what? I'm trying my best, and that's all that matters. Yes! Oh! Okay. Oh gosh, they are really heavy. So, this one, I got, That one was 2 years, 2 years ago on Christmas. This was last year on Christmas. Mittens on her little fingers. But yeah. Oh, and a hat. Here's a hat. But yeah, that's it for a look. Put it over here. Glad Piper's not here or she would be up in here. Now, this. This is American Girl doll named Katana. Sorry, Katana. But her hair is all messed up. I have one. Four more at my mom's. I actually have one more porcelain doll at my mom's too. But my mom won't let me do YouTube on her phone, so I can't show you those. Unless I bring them here. But yeah, we'll put her here. That's American Girl doll. I can play with that if I want. Like, see? She doesn't play, but if I did it over with one of these guys, she would break. I'll put her over there. Okay, this is actually one of my newest, but I found out at a yard sale, so she's not in the greatest shape. But yeah. See you doing yard work, Jen. Now for the fun things here. Oh, actually, I've never seen this before. Hold on. It's a surprise. What the heck is this? Jen? Jen? I found like this mini doorknob things. I don't know if you can use it, but I can't. It's like super small. Yeah, they're in the box of my American Girl dolls. Okay. It's on my window seal if you want them. I have no use to those. These are like mini door dolls. Okay, let's start with this one. This one is a baby.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for the other day.
But this is a porcelain doll. She's like a baby. She does not have stain, now does she? No, she doesn't. But yeah, this is like a baby. Yeah. Put it here. Can't see her, can you? No. This goes to one of my dolls. Goes to you. This is an umbrella. It's an umbrella. This right here is for my pet. But I don't know where they are. So, yeah. We'll do this little bowling at first. Hey, and it's neither one. I don't know how. Let's fix your stand. Shall we? Shall. So, this is, I have never named them. So, write down names. Because we're not. Oh, make sure you tell me which doll. So like put new doll and then describe it and then put that on the name. Okay. So like new doll, old doll. And yeah. This is a ballerina. So ballerina names, please. Dang it, let me tie her straps. I always have to do everything for you now, don't I? If she could talk, she's like, no, I'm in that box. You didn't do anything for me then. I have you. No, you haven't. Touché, touché, doll, touché. There. All tied. I'll put it over here. And this, I actually named her. You can't name her. So, ha. Yeah, oops. Fix her up. I actually named her. It's actually after Mickey song, but hey, who cares, not me. So this is her with her umbrella. I actually named her Mary, so you can't name it. Mary's a beautiful name, don't worry, Mary. But yeah, that's her with her umbrella. This is the box. How do they fit in there? I shouldn't even be asking questions. But yeah. Oh gosh, that's gonna be a pain in the butt. Isn't it? It is. Well, there we go. It's on my old ones. Like my old ones. Let's see, my very first one was this one. My second one was probably Mary, this one. My second one was this baby. My third one was her. And that one was her. And then maybe I can go. Yep. We'll put you in there. I'm going to try to put you in separate from the American girls. Since I've been with them, I'm probably hit the bump saying, oh, it was fast more, so that means we're more valuable. These are actually way more valuable than them. Just saying. But yeah. These two I'm staying out. But I love him. He's like so cute and like small. And like, I don't know why. But you ready to see this epic feel of me trying to put them in? Oh, let's try it. Way lighter than short person. So I'm like 4 feet. Woo! Gosh, that took a lot of muscle. So yeah, that's gonna be it. Oh, and either after this video or tomorrow, I don't know, I haven't thought of it, but I will be doing a room tour. My room's not that big, so it's probably not gonna be that long. So yeah, see ya. I am so sorry if you heard that. Anyway, bye bye.